I was actually amazed to know about the World Hospitality Day, and frankly, I didn't know that it existed. So obviously, you're doing some educating to larger members of the fraternity. So I'm amazed that this day exists, and I'm very happy that this day exists because it recognizes all the tireless efforts put into this 24/7 crazy industry. So thank you to all of you, and I think it's very good that we're recognizing the day, and I hope that now that I know about it, I think there's something that I'm going to do in our organization to recognize kind of the hard work and the people behind everything that we do. I'm very honored by this award, but I have to tell you that I'm very young, and my lifetime is not over. So I'm very thrilled to get the award on such a day in front of such a wonderful audience. But I think I have a lifetime of work ahead of me too. So this is a great recognition, and I hope that I will live up to that.